And he can almost sit, almost. Now for the back legs. Okay, here's his knees, and we need to sew up the area in between here. Just gonna push your stuffing in and sew it together.